This is my Traxxas T-maxx 3.3, and I got her filled up with fuel, so let's go ahead and start her up and bash around the yard just a little bit.
Oh!